This is from a locality which never fails to fascinate me. Just the amazing formations we find here. We have here, this appears black, but it's actually very dark green. Those are Agyrine crystals. The body or the matrix is made up of feldspar. Also, I think we can classify it as orthoclase, perhaps. Good size, a little bit, maybe a third of a hand size. Nice size specimen, not too heavy. And then the beige crystal you see over there is most likely a parasite crystal, one of the rare minerals from Mount Malosa, Malawi. Over here, the yellowishness could be, where my thumb is pointing, could be some zircon, very typical to this locality. So this is the one view of the specimen. Then when we turn it over, I prefer the other view, yet this is also quite appealing. We have a lot of the agyrines, very gemmy or lustrous agyrines, appear black but are dark green. If you shine a strong light on them, you'll find that they are intensely dark green. Turn it this way over. So there's a totally different view of the same specimen. I of course prefer this this view. All from Mount Malosa, Malawi, Zomba Plateau in Mount Malosa, Malawi.